Ace here from Chivo Nation, playing the new Revolution DLC in Black Ops 2, going for the Made Without Power achievement, which you have to get on the map Die Rise, and you have to get to round 10 without turning on the power. So I'm with my bro McKay here, and we found a pretty good method. Just you only actually have to open two doors, and you just kind of chill out, and you just use the PDW on the wall. And just hang around there and get to round 10. And you do not have to beat round 10, you just have to get to it. So you have to successfully complete 9 rounds. But I'm going to revive my bro here. You're going to open this door and the couch. And they are both 750. So if you're doing it solo, you're going to want to have 1500. Or if you have more people, just kind of do that. But you saw the location of the PDW on the wall, so now what you're going to want to do is just kind of chill out until you get 1,000 points, which is what it costs to buy the PDW. And we're just kind of killing it. It's round 2, so it's not that bad of a level. But McKay jumped off the map there. I guess he didn't want to get the achievement, but he'll spawn back next round. But I got 1,000, so I'm going to go ahead and buy my gun right there on the wall. And this is the gun you're going to use throughout all 10 levels, so definitely stay by so you can buy ammo when you need it. But McKay is back in action, and now we're going to get this thing rolling. And the way we kind of set it up is I kind of guard just the top, and he guards the bottom. And on the top, there's the one window on the left, as you can see right there, and then the elevator. And then they come from where you actually first spawned. And then the window that's right next to the stairs. And all you're going to do is just hold out here. So if you have one person, go ahead and you're just going to want to run from the upstairs to the downstairs. And just kind of keep running and keep moving. Make sure you don't get trapped. And if you have more than two people, it's definitely going to be a little easier. You can throw one guy up top or one guy down on the bottom. Or if you have four, just go two and two. But if you only have two people like we do, just go ahead and stick with one on top and one on bottom. And just make sure you communicate. Communication is key. If one of you is getting overrun, make sure you tell the other guy and he can come up and help you out. Make sure you don't get downed and he'll have to revive you and kind of get overrun kind of thing. So just keep moving around. The top spot, you definitely want to watch out for when they come up behind you on the stairs. But other than that, you just kind of chill out and just make sure you keep buying ammo. And right here is actually the like new dog things, but they're like those little white human things that just jump around. Those you're gonna want to go and I move downstairs, or McKay could have came upstairs, but just make sure you stick together, kind of stand next to each other, and make sure you take those things out fast. But we're just going to continue to do this same method. I'm just going to be doing work on the top here, top level, and McKay is going to be downstairs on the bottom, and he's just going to be tearing the zombies to pieces. But I'm actually going to skip ahead here to round 9, which is actually where you're going to get the achievement. So now we're getting close to the end. We're on round 9. We just got to kill the last couple guys. This guy comes down the stairs. I just shred him to pieces. And more come, but I'm just hanging down here. Take them out. McKay is doing work on the bottom like he always does. And all you got to do is just complete this level. So I actually got pretty lucky here because I was backing off and I actually fell off right here. And I thought we were going to have to do round 10 also. So I was freaking out right here. I was like, god damn it, but it's all good, you know, because the achievement will pop because we are technically on round 10 and we did not turn on the power. So boom, there it is, 30 G's made without power. It's one of the bigger ones in the new DLC. But if you just follow this video, you should be fine and the 30 G's should be yours. So please like and subscribe as always. It'll definitely help me out a lot. I would definitely appreciate it if you subscribe to my channel. Go ahead and throw some comments down below also, and keep coming back to Chivo Nation, and have a great day.